Fire marshal may now use dogs to sniff for clues in a Cahokia church fire. Fox 2's Chris Hayes is following this case that may be the work of a serial arsonist. Chris?
The pastor of Miracle Deliverance Temple says suspicious fires have burned businesses all summer long. Early Sunday morning, his church found itself next in line.
They got burned down a month or so ago, and so now it ventured over to us.
Now Pastor Keith Gray says the Illinois State Fire Marshal plans to bring in dogs to sniff through the ashes of his church.
Try to find the cause or what started it, or what have you, but they're leaning toward arson because there's no electricity or anything was put in the building.
The new church looked done from the outside, but Gray said the inside still had another month of work. He says his Miracle and Deliverance congregation has been around 16 years and never had a problem with crime until this summer.
The church had just spent $10,000 to prevent vandalism. They had three air conditioning units stolen, so they replaced them, put in these cages, and now this.
We don't have the slightest idea of who we want to burn up the house of God.
Gray said the fire was the third strike against his congregation this summer. Earlier, thieves stole air conditioning units on his building next door, and someone broke inside another time.
Pastor Gray told me neighbors didn't see anything suspicious, but he said several told him that they woke up in the middle of the night feeling the heat from the flames, even several houses down. Chris Hayes, Fox 2 News.